Hello all, inside today's video I'm gonna be teaching you how you can earn $100 a day using Fiverr. If you don't know what Fiverr is, it's basically a freelancing website where you can freelance yourself doing absolutely anything at all. It's basically entirely up to you. If you have any kind of skills, then you can freelance yourself on this website. But in today's video I found actually a trick that's going to require absolutely zero skill for you, and anyone can do this. It's a little trick that I found. I found some software that's gonna do basically everything for you to make this money, and like I said, you can easily earn $100 and even more every single day using this method. So make sure you watch this video until the end, because you are not going to want to miss this one. And by the end of this video, I'm going to show you exactly how it works step by step, and how you guys can start making this money starting today. Now, before we get into this strategy, consider hitting the subscribe button and consider clicking onto the bell notification icon, so in that way you don't miss out on any of my future videos. And if you are interested in creating your business online and building your passive income online, then I highly recommend that you click on my first link in the description. This method is gonna teach you step by step on how you can create your sustainable business online. With that being said, let's get straight into today's video. So here we are on Fiverr.com website. This is the one of the websites we are gonna be using today. You are only gonna need two different websites for this method, and Fiverr is actually one of them. Now, first of all, you're gonna need to sign up to Fiverr if you don't have an account already. So basically click on this become a seller, create an account, and then start becoming a seller. I'm not going to show you exactly how to set up your Fiverr profile and all that stuff. It's pretty self-explanatory, but like I said, I'm not going to go through every single detail of how you should do it, because that's going to take too long, and I'm sure you guys can manage that by yourself. But if you do have any questions at all, if you don't understand any part of how you can create account and things like that, if you need some help, then drop a comment down below and I will get back to you. Now let's take a look at what we are going to be doing here today, and this is and that is actually YouTube intros. That's what we are gonna be making. We are gonna be making YouTube intros and outros as well. Now let's take a look at how much money you can potentially make using this. So I will create a YouTube intro and outro, and this guy is selling one right here starting at $20, and he has over 1,000 reviews. If you click on his profile, we will see that he has got 1,346 reviews and 6 orders that are currently in queue, meaning that are waiting for him to complete it. You can see here his price is starting at $20, and that just for basic plan. For his standard plan, price is $35, and his premium plan has a price of $45. And this is what I'm telling you: you can easily earn $100 a day using this method, because people pay a lot of money for YouTube intros and outros. Now, don't worry about anything, like I said at the start of this video, because this is going to be zero skill for you. You don't need to be a master video editor or any kind of animator or anything at all, because I'm gonna be showing you a website very shortly that's gonna do everything for us and allow us to just sit back and relax and do basically nothing. So that's just one person over here. He's obviously making a lot of money, but let's have a look what else we have got over here. So this guy right here will create a custom animated YouTube intros, export Twitch logo intro, Twitch and logo intro for like $70. So this guy has 104 reviews with starting price at $70. Let's have a look at some of the other prices. So his price for standard plan is $120, and for premium plan price is $150. Now you can see here he has Two orders currently in Kuwait, meaning that two people are actually place an order and now they are waiting for him to do this job. So as you can see, these people are making huge amount of money, and a lot of them are probably doing the same thing that I'm just about to show you. They're not even making this interest by themselves. They are probably using the same website that I'm about to show you in today's video. And a lot of people are doing exactly like this. So that's what we are gonna be doing. You need to create a gig on Fiverr, just like these people are. And so what I would recommend you to do is find the best sellers. So click on this and go to best selling right here, and it's gonna show us the best sellers. And now I would highly recommend you check out all the top sellers, find some similarities between them, their titles, between their thumbnails, between their colors, and basically copy what they are doing, because what they are doing is clearly working. They have thousands and thousands of reviews, so you guys should be copying what they are doing, copy what works, but don't copy them exactly. Just exactly, you can find inspiration from what's working, so you can check out some of these titles and find some similarities. They both got YouTube intros, so make your titles similar to their thumbnails. They pop out, and this one's got some colors on it. It looks nice. This one again also has some colors. Maybe do that as well. Find similarities. That's what I'm telling you to do, and you can get a head start above all the competition just copying what works. So that's basically what I want to show you. Now let's get into the main part, the part you have all been waiting for. I'm going to show you how you can actually get started, make these videos with zero skills. So we are going to go to this website right here. This is called Place It. Now all you need to do is go to website called placeit.net, and I will if you scroll down a little bit, you're gonna have a lots of these different things, like gaming templates for musicians, video intro templates, and this is what we are looking for. That's what we are mainly focusing on, this one. So if you click on that, let's have a look what comes up. I'm sure it's going to be absolutely everything that we need. So here we got these all different intros that they have for YouTube videos, and look, there are lots of them. There is actually 649 right now, so you can scroll through here, and there are hundreds and hundreds of different templates for you to choose from, and you can customize them to your customer needs. It's really, really simple to do. So let's take a look at one of them. This one looks pretty cool. So you can just click on that, just have a look at it, and you can check it out for yourself. You can also just send a screenshot over to your customers, something like that. And you can ask them, hey, do you like this one? It's up to your actually customer what kind of style they have looking for. They are probably gonna give you some ideas, then you can go back and find one that matches their criteria. So if you are finding one that's like just completely random, if it's a makeup channel and you have got an intro like this, they are not going to be very happy, because this intro is related to sport and it wouldn't suit a makeup channel very well. So you should have that in your mind, because you can't create a sport intro for, like, for example, cooking channel, because it doesn't make any sense. So let's put my things in here. I will type in profitable online business. I'm not going to upload a logo for now, but you can, guys, you can do that. You can upload it if your customer has a logo, which they probably do already. All you need to do is ask them to send it to you, if they will anyway, and then upload the image here, and it all comes up in this thing. So if you click play right here, your video is going to be prepared. It's processing right now. When it's processed, it's ready to download. And basically, all you would have need to do is put in whatever their channel name is, and then put their logo as well. And now all you need to do is click on this download, and it's simple as that. It's really, really easy. We can take a look at the intro. Let's have a look at what it looks like here. I didn't put a logo, but it should have a logo right there. But that's what I'm saying. You, this look how look how easy this is. How much skill would that require? It actually requires zero skills. Like I told you, this method requires zero skills at all, and that is just one intro. There are like 649 different intro templates for you to choose from. If you want a more colorful one, maybe choose this one right here. And let's have a look at this one. Let's have a look at what we can customize on it. Probably going to be the same thing. So again, we can just change this profitable online business. And you can change the font as well if you want. You can change the colors of the font. You can upload a logo right here. You can upload an image, and that is it. Another logo. You made another logo for it. If you want to change the colors on this one as well, you can do that easily. And let's choose this so one, for example. So that's what I'm telling you. There is so many things you can do on here. You will never run out of intros to send to your customers. They have got 649 different intros, and each one you can customize to your needs. You can change everything from title, from fonts, from colors, the different, you can put any kind of colors and even music. So you're never going to run out of those ideas and those criterias. So there is plenty on here for you to sell. So that's pretty much it. What you're gonna come to do is you're gonna come to Fiverr, you're gonna create a gig, you're gonna copy what works. Like I told you earlier, find some similarities between the top sellers on here. Once you start getting some customers, they will send you all the information. They probably tell you what colors they want, things like that. They probably send you a logo, and then all you need to do is find on these matches that find this one of these videos that will match for that channel. Put the colors that they want in there. You can also change the sound as well. So there is so much you can do. You can make it specific to your customer easily, and if they are not happy with it, just go back and find another one and spend few minutes writing their logo, putting the logo right in there. Putting the title, changing the colors, and send that one to them. If they are not happy with that, it's going to take you actually 2 to 5 minutes to do all the job. And to make, if they are not happy with that, you can make another in 2 to 5 minutes. So it's really, really easy. But if you do have any questions at all, like I said, comment down below and I will get back to you. I'm willing to help you. That's what I'm here for. I want to help you to make some money online. So if you have any questions, just go down below, comment it down there. And guys, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, if you found it helpful, please don't forget to give the video a thumbs up and subscribe if you are not already, because it really helps out the channel and I appreciate that. And I'm posting videos just like this pretty much every single day, teaching you new ways to make money online. And if that sounds interesting to you, you want to make more money, then hit that subscribe button and consider turning on the notification bell as well. Also, if you want to learn how I make money by myself, this is the best way to do that in 2020 right now. Trust me, because you can check out the first link in my description at the top. And I will tell you actually all about it on the inside. But as for this one, guys, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Take care and goodbye.